When we leave the dough to rise, the yeast converts the sugar to carbon dioxide and ethanol. The gluten prevents the carbon dioxide from escaping, trapping those lovely bubbles, and gives bread its airy texture.